First, make sure to get candle or lighter, or the best one, the flashlight. If you don't have any of them, then follow my lead. Walk near the walls. It helps you to see the way in the dark and to avoid traps, and be close to the closet to hide quickly. You may go through Screech or the eyes at any door, so be prepared. Rush will come three times after door 93. Listen carefully to the sound so you can hear Rush when he comes. Yay, we made it to door 100. Run fast, left then right, go inside the room. Now let's collect all the 10 switches. Wait few seconds to see which way figure is going. Go to the stairs if you don't find the last ones. Switch on the numbers with filled square, only for the first and second round. The last round, switch off any number with empty square. Run to the door. Yay, we made it. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more fun games.